Moustaki here from Nikki Knows Pets. Today I am going to do a review of Aquatop's Zen Nano Aquarium Series. The Zen Nano that I received was the 4-gallon. Now, I don't have a lot of experience with these nano tanks, but I wanted to do a whole series on plug-and-play tanks because they're so hot and so popular right now. They make amazing gifts, and they look absolutely beautiful, and they're easy. What comes inside this box is everything you need to get started except for the gravel and the decorations, and that's really typical because they want you to choose the color gravel that you want and the kind of decorations that you want. Aquatop also sent me some of their plastic plants. Now, I'm not a big fan of plastic plants, but their plastic plants are actually really, really beautiful and really cool, and I think add a lot to the tank. So I set this up not knowing what to think, and I turned on the light and it was absolutely beautiful. I was stunned at how gorgeous this tank was. The other thing that impressed me was the quality of the light. It's so bright and it's so clear, and the tank glows, and it's almost like this beautiful glowing nightlight. It's a living nightlight. It's beautiful. They also sent me a white stand to go with the white rim of the tank. And the stand is really cool. And what I really like about it is that you don't have to set it up. It's completely one piece. You just take it out of the box, you take the plastic off, you stick it on the floor, and you stick your tank on top of it, and you're done. Another thing that really impressed me about this tank was the filter. Now, the filter is really simple, but it's really, really efficient. It's also a flexible filter, so it comes with biological filtration, these little balls and these ceramic pieces that will grow bacteria in them and create biological filtration for your tank. But if you're a fan of chemical filtration, which would be carbon, or if you're a fan of mechanical filtration, which is like a filter floss or a sponge, which I am a fan of, there's three little compartments to the filter, and you can add to it whatever you want. What's really cool is that if you put it in a place where you can see the back of the tank, you can see the filter perfectly through the glass. So you can see if it's getting gunked up or when you need to change it. The cool thing about the filter too is that it's hidden. So if you put a plastic plant or some real plants and your fish are swimming around, you don't see the filter. It's not like a filter that hangs on the back or is a canister with lots of tubes. It's really clean. It's really simple. Another thing I like about the tank are the round edges in front. It just makes it very classy looking, very clean looking, very modern, kind of a mod style design. It's very, very pretty. The top is a little bit recessed from the glass all the way around, so it's flexible in case you want to add an air stone with a tube or you want to add a heater. All in all, I'm incredibly impressed with the Aquatop Zen Nano. I may even want to get another one. It's so beautiful. I love to just sit and stare at it, and it's absolutely gorgeous. Perfect for the beginner or even the advanced aquarist. This is Nikki Moustaki signing off for Nikki Knows Pets. And remember, happy pets use great quality pet products. Bye. Puppy, those are my pants.